guys. It's right around 1:30 a.m. on Sunday, April 24th. And I tend to notice stuff that other people miss. And what I'm noticing right now, just lying here on my bed trying to sleep, is that it is insanely quiet out here. It's a Saturday night, well, Sunday morning, really early, about 1:30 in the morning. And it has been dead quiet for the last 5 hours. This corner is usually really rowdy. There's constant sirens. There's a police station around the corner. There's cars parking outside blasting music. People shouting, slamming doors. Trucks driving by honking their horns. And there has been absolute and complete dead silence since about 9 p.m. tonight, which is pretty early for it to be dead quiet on a Saturday night in this corner, you know, in the city. There has not been a police siren at all, anywhere, not even, you know, a mile away, not even 2 miles away. I can hear police sirens from pretty much a couple miles away, being on the top floor. There has not been a police siren anywhere since about 9 p.m. tonight. And the last time there was a police siren was as soon as I was coming out of my bathroom, just after finishing using the toilet. So that happens a lot, actually. There's frequently police cruisers who drive by and tweet their horns just after I've been in my bathroom. And that happened at about 9 p.m. And since then, there has been absolutely not a single siren anywhere, not on this corner, not on the street, not up on Washington Street, not down by Forest Hills, because I can hear the sirens all the way down by Forest Hills and up and down Washington Street and up and down Amory Street, up and down Green Street. There's nothing, nothing at all. It is dead. Very strange. So when you notice stuff all the time that other people miss, does that mean that you imagine things? Or does that indicate that they're just kind of stupid and clueless? I think it means that most people are just stupid and clueless and don't notice a lot of what goes on around them. And if you're one of these people who just happens to notice details, unusual things, things that kind of stand out or that other people might miss, then you're not the crazy one. Other people are just dumb. So yeah, it's totally quiet. This is just really weird.